Hey guys!
Welcome back to Big Lew TV. So then the second song from UMK 2024 has been released. So I thought, well, I'd better give this a listen, haven't I? So it's Sexmane with Mania. I did read that his real name is Max, is that right? So this is like his stage name. So, right, well, second song, the first song was pretty good. So yes, what's in store for my Big Lew score? Let's listen. Don't know what to expect. Oh! That's the title of his song. Ooh. Okay. So it's all in it finish. Ooh. Okay, quite a nice rhythm. Okay, it might be helpful to read the lyrics in this. Interesting outfit. Mania. Yeah, orange is my favourite colour actually. Think if based on the logo, yeah. Okay. It's nice. Yeah, I was expecting him to throw in another Mania there. Yeah, like I said, actually, I did read, he said the song is about mental health in some respects. So he wants to show that in the song. As it's all in Finnish, he might struggle to convey this message unless he does really good images for a wider audience, that is. But it was still quite a strong start. It's a different sound than you often hear, isn't it? And yeah, it looks like he's produced quite a good music video. Yeah, okay, let's keep listening. He was cruising, doing fine. Feeling the grind, eh? Yeah, a lot of people feel like that these days. A lot of washing machines. Oh, see that? He's thinking about things swirling around in your brain. That's a good image. Oh, a bit of swearing there. Mania. Mania. Oh, yes. Another thing you can chant, well... It's a bit crazy for this world. Oh, I thought he did Mania there, but he didn't. And he keeps saying it's a bit crazy. I can relate to that, people, because I am often called quite odd, peculiar. I've got all the names under the sun throughout my life. Yes. And but the best thing you can do is just carry on being yourself and forget about all the negativity and people name calling everything around you, and you can be much happier, people. So that's my counselling there from Big Lew TV. Yes. Well, I quite like it. And it has got to say it's got catchy bits like the main title that you can sing back or chant back, more of a roaring call kind of thing. Yes, you know. It doesn't fit into a normal pattern of a song. Similar to Caria last year, I didn't know really how to rate it because it almost didn't seem like a song. So this is quite interesting. So what's my score? Let's hear some more. I'll give you at the end. I like the colours. Oh, bit of an instrumental now. Do love, like I said, I do love the orange. Yes, that's okay if you're a bit crazy. Oh yes. There they are. Do. Oh no, he's still gonna go. What a good gaze at the camera. We'll leave it like that, shall we? Wow. Well, well. Sexmane, Mania. As of course, it's only the second song from UMK this year. If I had to compare this one to Sign Kicks, this is probably a riskier option if you descend out of the two. But if I was going to send between those two, straight away, I think I would take a punt with this. Because it's a bit more original. And again, I like the chant. And I quite like it. I do quite like it. As much as I say that, though, I think I'd hit listen to Sign Kick song more right away. This might be a grower of a song, this one might. But I think I'm going to give it a quite a good score, you know. Because it's got lots of elements in. Like I say, if he's got the... I picked up on the imagery straight away with the washing machine, didn't I? The swirling in the mind and things going on in it. If he can bring things like that to the stage, the live show, with the images, I think, again, you could have a good result. So, what result could I be with this song? I think it could get top 15, maybe, with this. But it's a risk. It is a risky option, people of Finland. But you'd still be aware of that. But I like the song as a standalone song. I will give it a good score based on the fact it is original. And he's not just come up with the same tune and melody of a lot of other songs. So, my Big Lew score will be 7.5. Yes, it's good. It's a decent track. And he should be proud of himself. Another great entry for you to choose from. If all these audio tracks are going to be getting high scores from me and probably the rest of the community, then it is all going to then come down to the live performance, isn't it? So far, though, UMK, you're a very strong selection, as I expected this year. You've really upped your game the last few years, so well done. That's my thoughts here on Big Lew TV. Pretty good, and I don't know if I'm going to add it to the playlist yet. But it may grow on me and I may like it more in months to come. If you choose it, especially, I've got time to like it, haven't I? Right, that's my thoughts. Right, let us know your scores below and I'll see you soon. Right, bye.